everyone, welcome back to Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to change your wise.com account's password. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. Open up a web browser of your choice to get started. Go to the URL box and type in wise.com and press enter on your keyboard, and also make sure to log into your wise.com account. Once you're inside, in the main homepage, go to the top right hand corner and click on your name. From the pop-up, select settings and click it on. From the settings menu, select change password. Soon after you click the button, your current password and new password text box will appear. In the first text box, type in your current password for your wise.com account. Once you enter your current password, head over to the next field and type in the new password you are trying to change to. Make sure the password meets the criteria, and you can also double check your password by clicking on this little eye icon at the right corner. After you are done, click the save button and you'll be able to change your password for your wise.com account. You'll be redirected to the login area. Go ahead and enter your email address and type in your new password into your password text box, and finally click the login button. And that way, you'll be able to log in back again to your wise.com account with a new password. I hope you learned how to change your password for your Wise account. If the video was helpful to you, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.